shit, fuck you. Oh, wait a minute. You know that I didn't play for maybe 3 years because my priority was my health. And it was crazy, but I thought if I stop playing music, it's better for my health. I mean, listening to the music was good for my health. This invitation also brings me back to the relaxation of the nation. Let me see.
Yes, I want to pluck the guitar, but that's, I don't know if you can pluck. Oh, yes, you can pluck. Super. But what you want to do? You want to sit there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, baby. Feel me well when you're already moved. Feel me, baby. Yeah. Feel me when you got me. Your invitation made me, gave me a kick in the ass. You know what I mean? Because I can tell you, my guitar was hanging in my wall for about 3 years. To be honest, I was last year on the festival of Cala Nova. I did an attempt to do a concert with my band. I had a good band over here, really. When the death kisses you, you know, he's on your heels. And one thing you have to do is one step ahead of death. Where I go from here, nobody will know. To my secret cave, up so high, gonna live my life with Mother Nature. Something I would like, I'm gonna do it. Gonna see all what's more on this beautiful, beautiful Mother Earth. Mother Earth, yeah, yeah.
Okay, one more time. Here we go. Got the right chord.
Where I go from here, I will see. No traffic light, no friend will stop me. I keep on going, going, going. I think I'm going home. Home where the light is shining as bright, nobody has seen before. No, no, it's so bright, it doesn't even blind your eyes.
Here's your peace. Where I go, nobody knows, but I know there's just one way to go. That's the way. I did so many years. From now, many years from now. Where I go is for you to know.
Fantastic, man.